Welcome to Adding Integers Using Algebra Tiles. Using algebra tiles is a nice way to get an intuitive feel for adding integers. When using algebra tiles, we'll view a blue square as a positive 1 and a red square as negative 1. So we need to be able to understand that if we group a positive 1 and a negative 1 together, the result would be 0. Once we're okay with this idea, we'll be able to add integers using algebra tiles. Let's try some. Let's start with one that we already know how to do. 2 plus 6 we know is equal to 8. But if we wanted to model this using algebra tiles, this would be the model for positive 6. And so the sum would be a total of 8 positive 1s, or 8. Now if we want to consider 5 plus negative 7, positive 5 would consist of 5 blue squares, and negative 7 would consist of 7 red squares. And again, the idea here is that when we combine one red and one blue square, the result would be 0. So these two would be 0, 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 and these two would be 0. So the end result is 2 red squares, which means our sum would be negative 2. Notice since negative 7 results in more red squares, the end result is negative. Here we have negative 2 plus 4. 2 red squares would be negative 2. 4 blue squares would be positive 4. So if we combine these, or sum them, this red and this blue would be 0. This red and this blue would be 0. And the result would be 2 blue squares, which would be positive 2. Negative 2 plus 4 is equal to positive 2. Let's go ahead and try one more. Here we have negative 3 plus negative 4. Here we have 3 red squares for negative 3. Here we have 4 red squares for negative 4. If we combine these, notice we have a total of 7 red squares, which is the model for negative 7. Negative 3 plus negative 4 is equal to negative 7. That'll do it for this video. I hope you found these illustrations helpful.